walk through the doors that doesn't even really know why they're there. But when we create an atmosphere that the Holy Spirit decides to sit down and dwell in the midst, they have an encounter with God.
Hi, I'm Lamar Campbell, and you don't want to miss the Praise and Worship Symposium. It is so power-packed and dynamic, full of God's presence and a word from God. So in future symposiums, Praise and Worship Symposiums, make sure that you mark your calendars when you start hearing about it and be in the place.
It was an encounter, meaning never being the same. So if you missed it, you missed the cloud. But we'll see you next year, bigger and multiplication. And then you have your encounter then as well. So God bless you. God keep you.
All I'm saying, man, I just can't wait till next year, man. It was awesome. I'm speechless, man. I'm just anticipating for next year, man. From Jason Nelson, Lamar Campbell, Derek Rulley, and many others, man. It was a blessing, man. I've got a breakthrough, man. I'm just anticipating next year, man. It was awesome.
I just want to say that I love these people over here, because every time they do something, it's always in the spirit of excellence. So I can come and I can get recharged and get refueled and then go back to my house and pour out what was given unto me.